Hi everyone, K-Man Pete here again. Today's video is a little different. Here's some background. In 1957, Lars Larsen had a dream to create something a little different. And here it comes. This is a 1969 Snow-Trac, four-cylinder Beetle engine, operating under its own power for the first time in probably 40 years. First time in 40 years. There it is. In 1957, they began regular production of this thing.
You want that wrench for the belt? You want to get that wrench?